हेलो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल इंग्लिश विंग्लिश। फ्रेंड्स, इफ यू हैवंट सब्सक्राइब्ड माय चैनल येट, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब इट एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन फॉर द फर्दर नोटिफिकेशन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द इंग्लिश वर्कशॉप स्टैंडर्ड 10th Unit 1.1 A Teenager's Prayer. It is written by J. Moss. So let's get started. First question: Choose the correct alternatives and complete the given sentences. खाली काही वाक्य दिली आहेत. आपल्याला दिलेल्या पर्यायातून योग्य पर्याय निवडून वाक्य पूर्ण करायचे आहे. The first sentence is, according to the poet, --- are brought by each new day, and the alternatives are new beginnings or new endings, and the correct answer is new beginnings. Second sentence, we must decide to take the road which leads to --, and the alternatives are great distress or great success, and the answer is great success. Third sentence, the poet prays to the Lord to help him stand for what is --, and the alternatives might or right, and the correct answer is right. Fourth sentence, the poet wants to see that his teenage years have been the --, years of his life, and the alternatives are worst or best, and the answer is best. Now look at the second question. Find and write the pair of rhyming words from the poem, and the rhyming words are make, take. See, me. Way, day. Say, day. Success, distress. Now look at the next question. What is the rhyme scheme of the poem? Choose the correct one from the following options. And the options are AABB, ABCD, ABCB, and ABBA. And the correct option is ABCB. The next question. Match the lines in column A with the figures of speech in column B. Column A मध्ये कवितेच्या ओळी दिल्या आहेत. त्या ओळी कोणत्या figures of speech मध्ये आहे ते match करायचे आहे. Column A and the answer. So the lines are decisions I must make, and the answer inversion. Please open up my eyes, dear Lord. Apostrophe. Travel down the darkened road. Alliteration. And I can choose to take the road of life. It is metaphor. Now look at the next question. Prepare a set of 10 questions to interview any successful teenager. कोणत्याही एका यशस्वी किशोरवयीन मुलाची मुलाखत घेण्यासाठी आपल्याला 10 प्रश्न तयार करायचे आहेत. So let's prepare the questions for interview of a talented boy who has got the gold medal in yoga. So the first question is, how did you feel when you got gold medal in yoga? The second, did you expect such a result? Third, who inspired you to choose this career? At what age did you start yoga? How did your family support you? Who is your ideal personality? Is there any special diet? What is your next goal? What would you like to be in future? And the 10th question is, what advice would you like to give? So, अशा प्रकारे आपण येस नो टाइप क्वेश्चन्स किंवा WH क्वेश्चन्स इंटरव्ह्यू घेताना विचारू शकतो. सो फ्रेंड्स, दीज आर द आन्सर्स. प्लीज लर्न दीज आन्सर्स व्हेरी केअरफुली. थँक यू फ्रेंड्स फॉर वॉचिंग दिस व्हिडिओ. प्लीज लाईक इट, शेअर टू युअर फ्रेंड्स अँड सबस्क्राईब माय चॅनल. थँक यू.